Next, we have top alcohol dragster action. Keep your eyes on the near lane. That's Tiffany Hyland in the pyro machine. She's about to learn a lesson in the drag racing school of hard knocks. Hyland first loses traction, then control of her car, crossing the center line and ending up against the far wall. She breaks the engine loose and bends the front end of the car backwards. Then it's a long slide to a stop. The safety safari meets Tiffany as she goes to a stop. She doesn't waste any time getting out of the car either. You know, that first wreck of a career can be a little frightening, but she was okay. We wrap up our look at recent NHRA sportsmen and pro stock action with this unusual incident in qualifying at the 94 Winston Finals in Pomona. Big Ed Heck in the near lane takes his Trans Am for a wild ride.
Here we go.
Safe! Other than his pride, Ed Heck was okay after his aerial backflip and long slide down the track. You know, once a competitor gets out of the racing groove and into the slick area along either side, all moves to correct the situation are amplified. Here we see Heck trying to keep control over his race car after getting out of shape early. He crosses the center line, goes up and over NASCAR style, just nicking the far wall. Ed passes the finish line on the roof of his Pontiac, grinding it down on a slow slide with an excellent view of the track surface in the far lane opponent.
It seemed to happen real slow. It was almost like an amusement park ride. Expensive one.
Indeed.